Next up for RP was the winner of Game 2 of the Banks between South Vermilion and Park Heritage. Hannah Bing gets baseline, hits the tough five-footer over the defender for South Vermilion. Park Heritage running, freshman Emma Simpson, the dime to Hannah O'Brien with a nice left-handed layup. More from the Lady Wolves. Bethany Wilson needs just a little room to fire. She swishes home the three. Park Heritage rolls 64-42. Lady Wolves get RP in the Banks of the Wabash Championship on Saturday.